Belch number three, right? Let's see if Isabel, the puppy dog, likes it. Not a problem. Everybody's following along behind Belch, the robot called Belch. Come on, I have to move. Ooh.
Three more.
Okay. Six.
Six points right on path for a perfect score, huh? Uh-huh. Coffee break. Okay, Scott, so is the name an acronym?
Belch, no.
No.
I haven't come up with one yet.
Okay.
If you know one, let me know.
So the contest, the next contest is to turn the name Belch into an acronym.
I think you need to do that or change his name into Champ, right?
B-E-L-C-H.
Come on. I know you want the perfect score. Don't you do it now.
45.
That's not a good spot. I think it's the obstacle there. So now that's about it. Yeah,
well, you could be on this big hill. You're aiming straight out. You're not building a sensor path on the
butt is going.
Oh, give him a break.
Move. You'll get run down.
Okay. And pump.
I want to see it knock John over.
Yeah.
Yeah, but it didn't seem to relate to the tears.
It might.
Come on, John. Give the poor guy a break. Move out of the way.
Yeah, but it's going to bump into that nest.
Well, that had a lot easier chance going around the air conditioner than the other.
Can
you
recover from this?
Yeah. Ooh.
I bet that hit his tilt. Actually,
it's going to do it again.
The chair might be an obstacle he can't see.
Well, no, I know what's going on.
What?
Because it's the center channel is clear. So it thinks it should just go straight and I'll get through this, but that's not what happened. Okay.
All right.
So no perfect score for Belch.
Oh.
Six. So the best you've done is eight.
Am I up next?